Line Kjaersfeldt, first opinion on the game today. What are the feelings?
Of course, I'm a little bit sad to not take the win, but overall, I really enjoyed to stay on court today, and I think I played a good match, and I really think I had my chances. I just made some stupid decisions in the end and some unforced errors, but I enjoyed playing on game today on the court today, and I'm happy with my game.
I've been following you for years now, and sometimes I have seen this attitude of, oh, it's annoying and it's not going the way I want. What I saw today was actually different. As far as I see it, it's like, I really want this, being aggressive, believing, shouting at myself, encouraging myself to play. Was that also part of the game plan, actually, to come with that kind of expression?
I'm really working on moving on from the unforced errors and not taking it with me in the whole match. Today I was just focusing on what to do. I knew the tactic, knew what I had to do, and I just tried to focus on that and focus on every point instead of focusing on everything else. And I think that went really well.
Going into this match today, Line, of course, is different because is it a win, is it a lose? Could you walk in freely, or did you feel a lot of pressure knowing, okay, I actually have to win it, we're down 2-0?
We knew that this match against China would be really, really tough no matter what. So I think for all of us today, it's going in each matches and going to take everything we can with us to the quarterfinal and just come in and have a really good match and also show them that we are here and we're not giving up, even though that we know that they are maybe the best team here.